Hey, y'all, we baby, yeah, Big Wheeler here from Big Wheeler Records and Ultrasound Music. How y'all doing out there today? Hope all is well with you. Hope you're doing good. Hope the family's treating you right. Hope you're staying away from this pandemic. And I hope you're wearing a mask all the time. Yeah, baby. Hope all is well with you. I'm here today because there's so much going on with the pandemic. People are working on people's weaknesses. You know what I mean? A friend of mine called me the other day. He said, Henry, I think I'm going to get a Doug. See, he's a single guy. He's living alone. He lost his wife. And he said, I think I'm going to get me a Doug. So he went on this, some kind of channel or app where they had Dougs, and they were showing them pictures of Dougs, and you see the Doug you want, and then you buy it. So what he did was, he seen the Doug he liked, he thought was a great Doug for him, so he sent them the money. He sent them $500 for a Doug. Well, they sent them a letter back and saying they needed $250 more for a container to transport the Doug in some kind of cage or whatever. So he sent them that. Never heard nothing from him again. Try to reach him, never heard nothing from him again. The number he called the first time, he couldn't even reach him on the second time. So what is that? That's a scam. They scamming people on people's weakness. He wanted a Doug for a companion so he wouldn't be home alone, and they done scammed the man out of $750. My friend, I'm mad now. I'm mad at this. And then yesterday I looked at the news and I seen two ladies come on and said the same thing happened to them. Now ain't that terrible? People scamming you on your weakness when things happening so bad, pandemics going on, they got nerve to sit around and think about how they gonna scam you out of money. I mean, they will scam you out of bottles of alcohol. You know, people be selling alcohol all around. If you buy alcohol from an independent place other than Walmart and stuff like that, legitimate places, you better check it to see if it's alcohol in the bottle, because it could be water. Could be water. I know it ain't gasoline because it's cheaper to buy the alcohol than to buy the gasoline. My point is this. You have to be careful because they're doing everything. If you want a pet, check and make sure the people that you buying stuff from is legit. Because if they make you all kind of deals that seem like it's unbelievable, you might as well believe that it's unbelievable. It could be a sting. It could be a ripoff. And I'm telling you that because people are doing this type of thing. They going around knocking on people's doors, making 10, they this and they that. And they just trying to rip you off. It's dangerous, really. So don't be opening your doors. Don't be doing nothing crazy. You know, don't open the doors. If somebody call you on the phone and say they Social Security, well, Social Security ain't going to call you on the phone and want to talk to you about your business on the phone. Don't talk to them. You know, and if you want to order something, if you don't know how to find out whether they legit through, you know, the essentials that we have on the phone or your computer, then get somebody that do know to check it out for you before you send your money off. That's all I want to tell you, because they doing everything. You know, there's a whole lot of bad stuff going on, and people doing things to people doing this pandemic stuff than you can imagine. And not just that, if you want a pet or something to keep your company because you're home alone and stuff like that, well, go to the pound where the shelters for the dogs, the animals and stuff, they have them all the time. And you can probably get yourself a dog for less than $100. Because they do charge you nowadays. One time it was free, and you may find a place free. I don't know. Sometimes you can. But you can go, at least you know it's legit and you can get your Doug. So you can call around to the Doug shelters and pound where they have animals and stuff and find out cats and everything is there waiting for a home to go to. So be safe, y'all. Be safe. Keep wearing that mask. Keep on loving. Keep on praying. And just hang in there. Don't be one of the people to be ripped off. No, no, no. Don't do it. Don't let them do it to you. No, 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 no. So I'm going to say, keep on loving, keep on praying, stay safe, keep wearing a mask. Keep wearing a mask. I don't have to say it no more. Don't let nobody tell you different. Don't let nobody tell you different. Keep wearing a mask. Okay? That is steady going up. It's steady going up. I don't care who tell you nothing different. It's steady going up. It's not gone nowhere. Keep wearing a mask. Keep your children in the mask. And be happy. Stay focused. Wee baby, say yes. You know I told you this. Wee.